Raymond, Rachel, welcome to the program.
Thank you. It's so good to be back.
Thank you.
First timer on your show.
Sabi ko, alam mo, pagdating ko talaga dito sa studio, sasabihin ko kay Raymond Bagatsing, ba't ngayon lang tayo nagkita? Tagal, as in tagal talaga.
I know, I missed you, boy.
I missed you, Raymond.
I know.
Totoo yan. I'd like to show you some photos of Rachel and Raymond. Wow. May tanong lang ako sa inyong dalawa. Bakit kayo halos wala pa rin pagkakaiba? May tampo ng konti yung tanong ngayon.
To give you guys an idea of how old I am, inabutan ko as my very first job ang Metropolitan Theater.
Wow!
How old were you there?
I don't have any age. I'm a vampire.
You're not accepting, but you're guapo. How'd you do it? Sabihin mo sa akin ang totoo.
I'm immortal.
You are, I know.
Because of my diet, I guess I work out all the time.
Yung kinakain natin may kinalaman yan sa ating... itsura, ganon?
Yes, and I've been a yoga practitioner daily.
So with you.
All
no?
We need to do is look at his Instagram feed. You know how much he takes care of himself.
Pero what is the purpose? Kasi di ba may mga halimbawa pag magsa-summer, lahat na everybody goes to the gym because I have to go to the beach. Ikaw, this is something that has been constant and di ba consistent all these years. Why?
It's because it's part of my yoga training that it keeps you out of your mind, thinking too much. Kasi pag wala kang ginagawa, pag wala kang ginagawa, lagi ka nasa isip mo eh. That's a cause for depression, kung ano-anong iniisip mo, nakakalungkot sa'yo. Pag you're active, you are in the moment. You have to be careful kung anong ginagawa mo, you have to be alert. So I feel more alive. So I work out all the time so I can be present in the moment. More positive.
You know what people call him, no? The Thirst-trap Tito.
Am I supposed to be flattered with that?
Yeah, it's flattering. It's really flattering. No, but you're more than that, of course. Rachel, you go to the gym regularly.
Yes, but I can't say that I enjoy it. I don't enjoy it.
But you have to go because...
I have to go. Ganito yung mindset ko. Kasi mula nung
look at yourself, Raro.
Because mula nung nag-umpisa, kunyari nakasmile, di ba? Kasi kinukunan. Alam na kinukunan.
Hirap na hirap.
Di ba?
Okay.
Kasi ambassador ako ng gym. Pero
okay, so the story.
Pero kasi it's always been like how it started, which is that I was doing it talaga for work. I was doing the musical Rent. I had to be climbing, di ba, the scaffolding while singing Out Tonight. So ever since then, it's been part of my work.
Tonight with Boy.